Instructions from the referee for our first title fight of the evening. John Best versus Liam Burke for the vacant English Bad to the Bone title.
Gold's on the line. Let's see who comes out with it.
5 2-minute rounds this one.
We need that long.
Nice jab being established by Liam Burke.
On the chin. If he makes this count, I'll be surprised.
He does not look good. And that's it.
He gave the referee no choice there.
No. A beautiful right hand. Textbook.
That was one and done.
A very short night for Liam Burtley. A beautiful right hand, straight down the middle. Both lads were happy to keep it at range.
It was, but it, what a clean shot that was.
Lovely shot.
It was just straight down the pipe, straight on the chin, job done.
Even across all the noise in here in the atmosphere, you heard that connect.
Solid, solid shot. I was surprised to see Best get up and take a count. I was shocked to see him get off the canvas.
Absolutely, he was seeing double though when he got up. He gave the ref no choice. His eyes were rolling.
Yeah, it was a great decision by the referee there.